Meanwhile, the state oil and gas firm says it expects 5,000 new unit gas customers, lifting the total to 55,000 for 2015 and a sales target of 10,000 metric tons for the year. Pertamina's domestic gas vice president, Basuki Chikoraputra, says it will be adding 8 new gas-dedicated filling stations for public transport, bringing the total nationwide to 25. It wants public transport vehicles to commit to using gas as fuel.
Nah ini karena apa konsumennya juga on off. Jadi kayak angkot, dia sudah dipasang kontraktor kitnya, sudah pernah beli, tapi mungkin habis itu